History, week, I'm sorry, cycle three, week 10. This is President Polk. In 1853, after the Mexican, just an M, War and the Gatsian Purchase, you can do this or not do this, President Polk, so it's two P's. Belief is just point to your head and come together with your hands. In the doctrine of manifest destiny was realized, and if you want to do this with your hands, you can.
In 1853, after the Mexican War and the Gadsden Purchase, President Polk's belief in the doctrine of manifest destiny was realized. In 1853, after the Mexican War and the Gadsden Purchase, President Polk's belief in the doctrine of manifest destiny was realized.
Underlay.